strengths are my record of independent judgment, the fact that when the key votes were cast in the Senate, I was a leader in the ABM, the SST, Boswell, Haynes, Worth, Watergate, ending the war in Vietnam. I stood up and was counted. And it wasn't a popular thing to do, but in the long run, I think, in retrospect, there...
Dick Schweiker has stood up for us. Now it's our turn to stand up for him.
My 98% attendance record, second highest in the Senate.